you like a cherry for the table?
Mmm. You read my mind, sister.